5 centuries before the birth of Christ. In a town called Athens, a tiny city in mainland Greece, pandemonium ruled the streets. The ordinary people had turned on their rulers, demanding freedom from centuries of oppression. At this moment, one man looked on, an Athenian nobleman named Cleisthenes. Cleisthenes had been brought up from birth to be a ruler, to look down on these common people with contempt. But this one night would be a turning point. In his life, in the history of Greece, and in the history of civilization. In a flash of inspiration, Cleisthenes would see that these ordinary people should have freedom, a chance to shape their own destiny, to govern themselves. And with this decision, Cleisthenes would set his fellow Greeks on the path to empire. Historians estimate that Cleisthenes was born around 570 BC. He was hardly the type to become a man of the people. From his earliest days, he had been taught that he was an aristocrat. Ancient Greek for a member of the ruling class. In the 6th century BC, these aristocrats controlled everything that happened in Cleisthenes' hometown, a small settlement called Athens.